morning, fam. Starting next stage. I'm gonna pass Santo Domingo and hiking for another 15 miles. So we're leaving Plaza Pension La Plaza. Beautiful place. Had a really great terrace. Found out this morning that they actually have washing machine dryer, but we hand washed and I put my chonies on the patio. Got windy last night and my chonies is flying around in La Rioja, Spain. So literally lost my underwear in Spain. So if any of the people on the Camino are watching this and you're seeing black pair on underwear, put in the comment, those are mine. All right, see you on the road. We're gonna have some breakfast at the Bar Sevilla. And then we're on road again. Supposedly today is going to be uphill and a lot of rolling hills. It's gonna be a tough climb up and down. But I think we've gotten our hiker legs and we're just trudging along. So I'll see you on the Camino. Friday morning, and this is the view on the Camino. Today, I'll be walking through entire vineyards of La Rioja with wine that's being harvested. Pick the grapes, they toss them into that can, and then they bring it to a bigger truck. Look at the beauty of this region. This is definitely a place that is a lot more appreciated walking in the morning than in the middle of the day. You can imagine how hot it gets. Right now, it's a cool, breezy morning. Just beautiful. I just want to add, this is so cool. Like outside of every one of these houses, they have like their own little outdoor cooking area where they cook things with wood. It's like our own grill. Super cool. I came up on this marker. I have no idea what it is, but
it's ancient.
It looks ancient. So if anybody knows what it is, please post on the comment, because curiosity killed the cat and this cat is curious. 3 miles in on this leg, on this stage of the Camino. I think there's nothing more depressing than thinking that you just climbed up this hill and made it to the top only to make a turn and find out you got another hill to go up to. I guess there's a point where I stop looking at the map and look at elevation. Folks, there ain't no flat parts. There's is one more hill. But the thing is, it is so beautiful around here. I mean, look at this. You're walking, and all around you, except for that hill, this is the beauty of God's creation. So let's tackle this hill. Onward. Praying for you, fam. I hope you guys are really praying for me, because whoo, these hills, they're killing me. 5 miles into today's stage, and we made it to the Rioja Alea Golf Club. So check that out. Golf course, that must be the driving range. Beautiful course. I wish I brought my clubs. Are kind of look like apples. Maybe they're pears, but they're fuzzy. So I finally got my wish to walk the Camino in the rain, and there we are, walking in the rain. And the feet all wet. Okay, it's enough rain. I'm cold. The Chapel of San Juan. The first mural, in addition to the family shields held by angels below openwork, Saint Michael is depicted in armor, defeating a demon painted on the arch interior wall.
mural. This chapel houses an altar piece produced in the 17th century by the classic Diego de la Yaso. It's made of golden wood and in main image has carving. This looks like a place where they would have held court. That's where the choir. That's the choir area. In the middle of the church. This, oddly enough, is a modern central altar. That used to be the altar. In the 16th century, Damien Forment was entrusted with the construction of the main altarpiece by the chapter of the Cathedral of Santo Domingo de la Calzada. This is the Retablo de Mayor. Retablo Mayor. 1530 to 1546. This is the Capilla del Santissimo. St. Peter's Chapel is the only apse preserved from the original. The ensemble shows architectural silence of the period and spotted seams with three parts supported by strong ribs that met at the bed. is the view from behind the new altar. In approximately 1560, Arnau de Bruselas made Juan Rodrigo de Valencia's entire Renaissance of Arcos only up there.
For my granddaughter's birthday.
Oh, there's the rooster.
There's some amazing works of art.
El Colegio de Niños. Downstairs. There's a story about the rooster, about this young man who was going on the Camino, and a young lady had fallen in love with a son. His parents went on ahead, but she had placed a relic in his pockets, and he was arrested. Well, He was being ready to be hanged, and someone caught up to the parents and said that they needed to come back because their son was going to be hanged. The parents ran to the magistrate. The magistrate said that your son is probably already dead by now. And as he said that your son is probably as dead as this chicken that was on his plate. He was ready to eat. And miraculously, as the story is told, at that moment, the chicken that he was about to eat came to life. And thus, the story of the chicken. And so the chicken that's in a coop up on the high altar here are the descendants of that chicken that served, that lived to save that young man's life. That tomb that is above us. It's inside of the church. Yeah, and there's the chickens inside the church. From the stories long ago, these are the descendants of the chickens. Esa madera es de la horca del peregrino. It's amazing, this altarpiece tells a whole story. Faith. It's amazing that it's been replaced with this modern, simplistic altar. Can you imagine? Area of the choir loft. There. Al Farhid Mundihan, woodwork of Muslims in Christian territory.
What happens when you take a side trip to go to a museum, a church with chickens in it, and you become last one on the Camino walking while it's raining. So this is what it looks like by yourself walking in the rain. We got all that. It's raining, fam. Walking in the rain. Whoop! Whoop! 3 kilometers of rain, and we're nearing our destination, Grañon. Walking for about an hour and a half in the rain. Almost there, fam. Time to take a hot shower and then get ready for dinner. And if we can find a mass, a mass. We have arrived to a city or town or village of Grañon. Okay, 8 minutes to the place we're staying. Say goodbye to the rest of the way. Goodbye. This is the church of San Juan Bautista. The city of Grañon. The back of the church is actually the albergue. This is the main plaza. The city has a population of 240.
Sí, via Franca, tenemos que ir.
Yes.
4 floors of this church. Let's see if we can climb up to the top. Choir loft.